Madam President, under your leadership, Tanzania has taken important and meaningful steps. Mm. And President Joe Biden and I applaud you.
Thank you.
You have been open to working with the political opposition. We have discussed that. You have lifted the ban on political party public rallies.
Harris is on a three-nation trip to Africa, the latest push by the United States administration to deepen its engagement with the continent.